The attack happened at 3 o'clock in the night. According to Paul Atahire and Muhammad Magezi, the guards from Mustard Guard Company, six robbers holding pangas and hammers, attacked them. Muhammad Magezi explains that his friend was the one holding a gun which was stolen by the attackers. He adds that they were on a night lookout when he heard cries from Paul Atahire. The LC1 chairman, Fred Kasule, explains what happened during the night. He is thankful to God that no one died. Lydia Tumushabe, the police spokesperson for Katonga Region, has confirmed the attack at Moga's petrol station. She explains that police have recovered the gun which had been stolen by the attackers.
Condemn this act, and we call upon the public to be vigilant, more so night hours, and also to report any suspicious incident, or the people you don't know in your area, you should report in time to police so that we come in.
Report by Agnes Najuma for the news.